New this morning, the 4th of July weekend is here, and all across Northern California, people are already out and having fun, especially out at Folsom Lake. That's where we find KCRA3's Leticia Ordaz. Good morning, Leticia.
Good morning. It's a beautiful morning, and it's starting to already heat up. That's why a number of people are already dunking themselves here at Folsom Lake. We see a number of kids already in the water, as well as a number of swimmers who have been here since 7 this morning. And we are seeing some signs of boats appearing now here on the lake. The word from park rangers is get here early, because if you get here after noon, you may not even find a parking spot. And although folks expect it to be very chaotic, some made sure to beat the rush.
From the weather, I mean, I'm sure it's going to get packed real soon. So we get out here at just before 7 and we jump in, swim a couple miles, and then head back to shore. Maybe take the jet ski out for a little bit for a quick ride and then head back in.
It's going to be packed. The weather's beautiful and it's a great day to be outdoors.
And back here live, we're here with Sergeant Kurt Walker with the Placer County Sheriff's Department, and he's going to give us some quick tips on how we can be safe. There are going to be so many boats out here at Folsom Lake, so what do families need to know?
Big thing is, anybody that's under 12, if they're out boating, has to wear a personal flotation device. You know, if you're not a good swimmer, I would highly recommend that you do use one, even if you're, you know, my age. Also, with the sun's going to be a little hot this weekend, I would say that you might want to put on some sunscreen, because you don't want to get overheated. Drink plenty of liquids and be safe and have fun.
Okay, and just quickly, what are the rules when it comes to alcohol out here?
There is no alcohol on the beaches here, anywhere in Folsom Lake, any of the state parks. Also, it does happen that people will be drinking and they'll be on their boats, and it's the same as a DUI on a boat.
Okay, so everyone needs to be careful out here. If you are heading out here, park rangers are enforcing those rules. Reporting live here out in Folsom, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 Reports.
Leticia, thank you.